Hey everyone, my name is Yatin, back with another great video. So guys, in this video I'm gonna be talking about the best smartphones under 15,000 range in India. So starting from the first one, Redmi Note 10. It is the most recent launches in the segment. The Note 10 has a slick new design and plenty of features to boast about considering its starting price of ₹12,000. Also, you get the slightly updated Qualcomm Snapdragon 678 Plus with up to 6GB of RAM and 128GB of storage within this budget. Now next comes to Moto G30. Although not the most powerful in terms of processing power, but the Moto G30 does surprise with its capabilities and its price reasonably well at ₹11,000. It has a 6.5-inch and 90Hz refresh rate display, but on the other hand, the resolution is only HD+. Now next comes to Realme Narzo 20 Pro. Realme Narzo 20 Pro is an impressive smartphone for a starting price of ₹15,000 and can sometimes be found on sale for less. It has a lot in common with the Realme 7, its close cousin, but also supports the company's impressive 65W charging tech, which makes it a very appealing option. Next one is Realme 7. The Realme 7 will be soon replaced by the newly announced Realme 8, but it still performs well and the base variant with 6GB of RAM and 64GB of storage is within our budget. The Realme 7 is snappy thanks to its speedy Helio G95 processor and the 90Hz refresh rate of the display. Now next comes to Nokia 5.4. The Nokia 5.4 is an affordable phone, but it is still targeted at those who want pro-level video recording tools. It supports H-Log format video recording, but the hardware and software aren't flexible enough to make very good use of that. Next comes to Microsoft in Note 1. The return of once mighty Macro Max to the Indian smartphone market was one of the biggest stories of 2020. After much anticipation, the company unveiled its Made in India in series with the Note 1 leading the charge. This phone also offers stock Android with no bloatware or heavy custom UI and is priced at ₹11,000 for 64GB of storage and ₹12,500 for 128GB of storage. Now next comes to Poco M3. Poco M3 is recently launched and has a distinctive design and is available in bright yellow in addition to the usual silver options. Its price starting at ₹11,000 with 6GB of RAM and 64GB of storage, while the variant with 128GB of storage costs ₹12,000. And there's also difference between the standard of flash memory used for storage, with the 128GB version being slightly faster as well. Next comes to Redmi 9 Power. This offering from Xiaomi is available in three variants, 4GB of RAM plus 64GB of storage for ₹10,500, 4GB and 128GB variant for ₹12,000 and 6GB plus 128GB variant for ₹13,000. You have a choice of black of three bright colors with a large Redmi logo across the back to grab even more attention. And the last, Redmi 9 Pro. The Redmi Note 9 Pro, however, is still available and offers a big 6.67-inch display and a Snapdragon 720G chip. But unfortunately, the Redmi Note 10 Pro and a Pro Max starts above ₹15,000, which don't qualify our guide anymore. So guys, that's it for this video. I hope you like it. So if you have any suggestion, please let me know in the comment section. And please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon so that you can never miss any update. Until then, my name is Yatin. I'll catch you in the next one.